the last I saw of Anthony was going off in a big car, and he's looking out the back window, and, you know, I had to leave him. I never even got a chance to give him a hug, you know, after 3.5 years. And this 1 week before Christmas, can you just imagine, everybody else had their babies at Christmas, and there was I, bawling my head off, I couldn't stop. Stop your nonsense, you should be glad he's gone to a good Catholic home. That's all I knew for 50 years, he'd gone to a good Catholic home in America. In those days, we suffered a lot of fear. We'd be too frightened to argue with the nuns or what have you. You just believed everything they said to you.